Watch this!
You okay?
Come on. Let's see what else this thing can do.
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man, you told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know. Nice and gentle.
Whoops. Yeah. I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I'll call you later.
I need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey guys, I'm getting a strange spider bot signal.
You got that too? Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find. Sharp. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
Hey, long night?
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know, what's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet. But if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next? We still haven't figured out who made that weird spider bot. Gotcha. Hey, Yuri.
I tracked the followers of the flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. We go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. You want to come along, it'd make things easier. But I don't need you.
I went, I could keep an eye on her. If you weren't a robot, you'd definitely be venomous.
Hey, spiders. Got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Heard some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off a radio I swiped from those hunters. Sounds like tombstones there. He could use your help.
Thanks. Glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Paris in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance.
You
can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. Not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, spiders.
Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
All right. Just keep in touch.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Kraven crosses him off his list, too. Did she go inside? Nope. How is this going to work? Just team up like normal, or... How long you been tracking these guys?
A few weeks. Heard rumors for a while. They leave bodies in their wake. They care a lot about... The Crimson Hour, whatever that is.
The hot new club in Hell's Kitchen? Wow, that just popped out there, huh? Who says stuff like that? Not me.
Left's all mine.
We shouldn't have to wait much.
Nice form.
When we find their boss, how will we know it's their boss?
Something tells me these people aren't fans of subtlety. Let's look around.
The guy I rescued who tried to leave the cult.
If he's smart, he's left the state by now.
They're really stocking up for something.
I know they were trying to grab supplies at the hospital.
Up here.
Take out the cultists and keep moving?
Sounds good.
So, it's been, what, a year and a half since... How have you been?
You don't have to do this small talk. We're here on a job. Keep going.
It's locked. And I bet forcing it will trigger an alarm.
Doesn't look like it takes keys. Must be a way to unlock it around here.
Seems like new recruits are always paired up when they join.
Good way to keep an eye on everyone.
Looks like the cult uses tattoos to show off their ranks.
And they're always paired up when they join. Wait, I've got an idea.
You want to share with the class?
Just watch.
That's it. The door only opens when it sees the correct pair of tattoos.
I've got mine. You see anyone with a Hephaestus tattoo?
Please, please don't wake up. And not the tattoo I'm looking for. Great. There we go. Second time's the charm. Ugh. So, you got any tattoos?
Just the one of Spider-Cop's gravestone.
Come on, Yuri. Really?
If you run away again, he won't be so forgiving.
Trust the flame, for everything burns. For everything burns.
You hear that somewhere?
Oh, they didn't see that coming.
Let's check on the prisoners. We're gonna get you out of here as soon as we can.
Please. I'm not supposed to be here.
We'll find a way to get you out.
If the flame lets you.
Hey, you okay in there? Hello? We're here to help.
Don't be so loud.
We'll get you out of here.
The door controls are in the next room. Hurry!
How many followers are in the building?
I don't know. A lot.
So the controls are in the next room. Someone's bound to see us if we go through the doors. Of the flame. Is that the flame holding court down there?
I don't think so.
He is still worthy. Let all doubt be washed away as we celebrate this Ember's passage from Typhon to Hephaestus.
You doing okay? You sound...
I'm peachy. Show off.
Himself from the world. For now, there is no way in which the world can harm you.
There's no other exits out of this room.
Let's hope there's more here than that screensaver.
The brand is both the shield and sword. It will be your greatest source of resilience and your greatest source of strength. Because it shows the flame's trust in you.
Damn!
Trust the flame had high hopes.
The fool's beacon must be found!
He can't hide forever!
We're losing more embers! I'll stand watch.
I won't let you run away, Spider-Man!
See you later.
Not today.
See the door controls anywhere?
I'm not sure.
The wiring for the cells leads right here.
Come on!
We really need to stop meeting like this, Yuri. People will think you're trying to kill me.
Never thought you'd be able to trick anyone into joining one of your little clubs again.
Love is not a trick.
None of this is love.
I extended my hand when nobody else would. I doubt you, nor the Fool's Beacon there, would have done the same. But what would it take for you to love me?
Tell me where you're hiding and I'll show you.
The old hospital north of Astoria. Stop by anytime. If you're both worthy.
You knew who the flame was this whole time?
Until I saw him. The flame's not even here. We have to go after him.
After we help the prisoners get out. Oh, hi!
More followers behind the door of the bus.
Wait here. We'll make sure it's safe.
You want to handle the door?
Why not?
Ember, here!
Okay, first things first. How does he know who you are?
My voice. When I was chasing him as a cop, he enjoyed it. He learned who I was, and he could always tell me how I'd face.
Take your place with the unworthy! What else do you know about it?
That group he ran with before? When we got close to capturing him, we told him it was finally time. He killed them so nobody would talk to us. And they let him. He's a monster. He's gonna web him.
So this is the first time you've seen him since he got away?
I tried to track him down for months, but other cases got in the way. I knew he was around me. Your face is fire!
And the followers of the flame, are they like his old group?
Your group is small. These people, I don't know what's bigger. Their numbers or their confidence.
Stay strong.
Now let's get those folks out of here.
Shouldn't take us long to get to the hospital.
Yuri! This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen! And I fought Trapster.
We can't wait on this one. You don't know him.
I do know that we can't help anyone if we rush in there and get killed. We need a plan.
I'll scout out this hospital base of his and make sure everything's safe. Happy?
That's one word for it, sure. Another word would be slightly less stressed. More stolen tech. Off the streets it goes.
if the reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed, these Spider-Men have grown more powerful than we feared. Magic portals, subway cars disappearing off the tracks, fire engines flying through the night sky, and the newer Spider-Man at the center. Weather and property damage weren't enough. Now we add mystical arts into the mix. Does their desire for destruction know no bounds? I almost feel sorry for this lost soul, groomed for a life of criminality and degradation. Speaking, it seems Spider-Man was cohorting with notorious thief, the Black Cat. Their costumes must be cut from the same corrupt cloth. If their entanglement doesn't paint a clear enough picture of Spider-Man's intent, then here's a little story. The Spider-Men show up, and the group we now know as the Hunters follow. Clearer now? These Spider-Men are magnets for malefactors. Now, the Black Cat seems to have vanished. Good riddance! If magic is indeed real, then we must hope upon hope that someone out there is using it for good and will erase the stain in our city known as the Spider-Men. May we go one day without another spider incident.
You can hear me, Marco. Not interested in a puppet show. I'm trying to help here. That sand crystal.
I ask them what they want, and all they say is the beast inside me. But that ain't been me for a long time, just like I promised you.
Marco gave up Sandman for his daughter, and Kraven forced it out of him for a stupid hunt.
Everybody's got better shoes.
Sorry.
Stage or in the open air. Where else can you see legends and soon-to-be legends performing every day? London? That's really far away.
Didn't see you there. That should work for Robbie.
Protesting isn't just a constitutional right in New York. It's your civic duty. Especially when a multinational corporation is behind a bioweapon unintentionally getting released into the city.
Podcast Clan, let's talk about Coney Island. First off, the latest news from first responders is many injuries, but no fatalities. Small blessings. But we have got a lot of unknowns. Who perpetrated the attack? Who was the man who helped Spider-Man? I've got to be honest, folks. This is giving me not good flashbacks to the underground and Roxxon brawls of last year. Here's hoping that with two Spider-Men in town, we can steer away from more citywide chaos. Anyone who tells you these things happen for a reason should be cursed with wet socks forever.
I guess black is the new black.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Genki. Got us one step closer to solving this thing. Let's see what Dr. Young is up to out here.
Here, thank you so much for helping us out with our machine learning trials. Similar to what you did in the Emily May Foundation, we're now teaching our drones what to do in the wild. Once you get yourself set up, this recording will continue.
Okay, let's get up and running.
This is a two-part trial. First, you need to teach the drone what it should target to protect our bumblebee population.
Great. Let's train some bee drones.
Oh, and you need to do it before the drone depletes its charge. Sorry, we're working on battery life.
Got it. Let's go. Two new rats ate bees!
Rats sure will eat anything. No thanks, bee-eating wasps. Bee wolves, be gone. Gotcha. Nice.
You completed the data set. Now, in the second part of the trial, you'll teach the drone to identify and mark optimal nest sites.
Bee real estate, here we go.
Look for the flags. These are ideal relocation spots.
Estate agent. Bingo.
You've completed the set. The drone will self-pilot home and upload the data. Thank you, Peter.
That should be some good stuff for the AI. Hope Dr. Young finds it helpful.
Welcome to the real world trial for our ultra-efficient battery bicycles.
Nice.
We'd love you to take a bike for a spin, passing through 10 checkpoints to measure real world battery metrics. Head to the bike rack in Central Park and hop on. Your badge will grant you access.
No need to make headlines. This is a job for plain old Pete. Now to grab one of these sweet state-of-the-art rides. Okay, let's head to that first checkpoint.
I have to stop some kids from being
scared. Checking in at the checkpoint. Concert happening today. MJ and Harry and I have been to some great shows in the park. Hey, that sign will make a good ramp. Awesome! Got a little air on that one! Harry and I used to go to concerts out here every summer. Maybe we can bring that tradition back. Check? Whoa. That's not right. I don't think this bike was supposed to provide its own fireworks. This isn't safe. At this rate, the battery will overheat and explode. I've got to hurry and get it to the bike station, where it can drain the charge safely.
Hey, Claudia, somebody's stuck!
Yes,
I've had a lot of things blow up on me, but this will be my first bicycle. Hurry! Maybe I can vent some of this excess charge by depleting it with a speed boost. The bridge is blocked. Gotta get over there somehow. Some of this excess charge by depleting it with a speed boost. On your left! No, right! Oop. Ah. The bridge is blocked. Gotta get over there somehow. Battery will safely drain, but I've got to tell Dr. Wynn a short circuit seems to have caused thermal runaway. If it didn't happen in the lab, I'll bet fluctuating outdoor temperatures are the culprit. I've got some ideas for better thermal regulation.
Have you heard the one about the criminal who went to prison and came out a better person? Me either! But that's what Quentin Beck would have us believe. After his numerous crime sprees, who could forget when he made Spider-Man look like a moron chasing an imaginary flying bus of school children while he made off with $2 million in diamonds? He finally landed himself where he belonged, behind bars. Now he's out and wants us to accept him back into society as a fully rehabilitated individual. Let me tell you something. I know one thing to be 100% certain. People do not change. Once a criminal, always a criminal. I don't know if this was a clerical error in our judicial system, but there is no way this man has paid his dues and repented for the damage he's caused. Do not trust this con artist. Attend his attractions at your own risk. And while we're at it, I could think of two other costume criminals that belong in prison with Beck. But that's for another podcast.
All pets belong on a leash, especially these. And today's lesson is never send a robot to do a hunter's job. Though I'd beat them too. Remind me of another great spider I know. Hunter's getting shipments of some kind. Hey! Are you crashing my fight or am I crashing yours?
We're crashing crime, dude!
But I appreciate the assist.
All right. But the next post-fight piece is on me.
Window.
hunters are trying to stake out a roof.
Spider-Man!
Gotta be honest, not loving the hidden ambush spot.
That'll get tight.
It looks expensive, sorry! Nice to know even hunters have trouble with their tech. Nesting boxes.
Peter, thanks for your help here. As before, we're training the drones to identify predators like rats and beewolves so they can guard the bees' nesting boxes.
Okay, let's get things booted up.
Time for target practice. Bodyguard, Queen's Edition, giving new meaning to Queen's Bee. Ooh, that's a big guy. These are Queen's Bees, but not to be confused with Queen Bees.
Unidentified predator detected.
Uh-oh, what's that? Better go check that out. Going after the nests, trying to eat the bees. Aha! Neuropidae albicollis, the white-throated bee-eater bird. It's right there in the name. I need to shoo this bird back to wherever it came from. I wonder if this drone has a real-world mode. Cool. Now I can really encourage this bird to get going. Perfect. This is enough to annoy the bird, but not hurt it. If I can find out where it came from, and see if there are others. Hey, bird! I can't follow you if you don't move. Get going! Giving you a little push. Mush! Mush, birdie! Keep it moving, buddy. Gotta shoot it to scoot it. Can't have you eating up the bees of Queens. Or the queen bees. So this is your home. You must have escaped from here and gone out for a snack. Door's propped open. Better close it before you escape again. Got it. Okay, I think I'm done for now. The drone will pilot its way back to home base in no time.
I'm not sure bee-eating birds are a citywide threat, but I'll mention it to Dr. Young. We should definitely program the drones to look for outliers like that. Would have impounded all this by now.
Looks like
we've got a prowler on our hands. Looks like they're hunting for something. Better put a stop to it.
See you, spider.
This fight won't see this come.
Pet enforcement here. You're in violation of several ordinances. Okay, Dr. Young, bring it on.
Hello, Peter. Let's do one last training session. You know the drill. Help the drone identify predators as well as optimal nesting sites.
Just gotta boot up the drone.
Let's do some target practice. Gotcha! Down. Always nice to be flying around Brooklyn. Gotta love Prospect Park.
Targets, where are you?
Careful, low battery.
Oh, man.
Let's mark those nest sites.
Let's get it back to the garage.
What? What just happened? Did someone steal the drone? I'll head to its last location before it went dark. See if I can figure out where it went. No sign of it. Or anyone. Those guys said something about a garage. There's a few close by. If I can find the right one, I should be able to reconnect to the drone from the roof. Better start checking out these garages. Nothing here. On to the next. Bingo. This is the place. Let's connect the video signal.
What is this place? And more importantly, how do I get in here? Lots of cages in here. More bees. I don't know why these guys are collecting bees. I know they don't belong cooped up in here. I'd better turn on that sonic laser mode. Let's kill two bees with one shot. I free them, and then they'll help me get that door open.
Hey there! Let's meet our new contestants on Foot to the Face!
Spider Man!
Drone! Safety mode! Fly home! Alright, guys, you gotta tell me. Bees?
What? Never heard of neat. Look up! Look up!
A bee-lighted arrival!
Get him!
Come on, fellas. There has to be an easier way to make money.
Why do you even care about the bee?
You know how many plants exist because of bees? They play a critical role in...
You don't care. Not that much. How do you like that? Crush him!
Whew, that's all of them. I'll definitely let Dr. Young know about this poaching operation. It's no good for the bees, real or drone. Oh no. Looks like someone lost their grandpa at Prospect Park.
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
Oh, this looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit. Looks like this was taken 60 years ago. Around the same time of year, too. I'll find him. Don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get scared or hurt or...
I will. Don't worry. This is the place. No grandpa. Let's see. Did you leave any hints behind? Someone put a flower arrangement by the sea lion pool. And what's that? Is that his note? Yep. Addressed to the man himself.
Hey, he's not at the zoo, but I found a note addressed to him that says something about a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
That hat on the bench. If that's Grandpa Earl's, he's definitely got style. This is Grandpa's inhaler. He probably needs it. The substance analyzer should do the trick. If I isolate the compound, maybe I can create a trail that will lead to Grandpa. Okay. Let's see here. Ah, that's not right.
You better get back to cleanup.
That won't work. Okay. Hey, he isn't at the gardens either. But I found his inhaler and was able to science my way into creating a trail I can follow. I'll let you know when I find him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry. He needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately, I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him... All I want is to sit with him.
Don't be so hard on yourself. It's hard to balance your own personal life with other responsibilities. Believe me, I know. We all do what we can.
Those happy hour drinks.
I found your grandpa by the lake. I'll sit with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter asked me to find you.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I proposed to my wife here. Right here, where we sit.
Wow, really? I have to ask, how do you propose?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... If you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Yeah, I have.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. Then I look into her eyes and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me? Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh, yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the black.
I wouldn't doubt it.
Looks like Howard needs me. Opie and Pidgey are okay. Good.
You gotta hand it to New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, fine.
Sand crystal? These things are everywhere. Yeah!
on! Can't you just give me the crystal and I'll be on my way? Sorry, guys, but I'm not leaving without that sand crystal!
Marco, what's going on in that head of yours?
I tell them to leave us alone, but they don't care. They shoot me with a net, try to hold me down, and I was sand before I knew it. I'm so ashamed, but I had no choice. Gotta get back to you.
Marco had to do something. Or else he'd be just like Scorpion right now. Looks like Howard needs me. Opie and Pidgey are okay.
Dance partner?
I've been waiting.
Two heroes.
Coming up.
Here comes the pain.
Fire the couple. Thanks for the assist.
Just trying to keep up with you.
Spider-Man.
Hey, Howard. Hey, Pidgey. How are you both doing?
We're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
Watch.
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Jet stream! Time to really fly! Like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
To be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard! And you can still visit them! Take the train out! Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back! Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks like natural cause. Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
I wonder if the person who stole this knew it was underground tank. For the collection.
Powers I've ever seen.
Thank you.
cars swerving all over the place.
It's the spider! Get him off our tail!
You sure you want to do this? Okay.
Get off, you stupid bug!
Day's work for Spider-Man.
I should ask Miss Nunez if I could turn in late.
No, she'll never go for that.
Hey, I heard you lost a toy drone?
It's lost, but it's not a toy. I was using it to gather aerial footage for my senior project. I'd look for it myself, but it lost communication at 300 feet X and 140 feet Y. That's the Northeast building. Can you help? Our senior projects are due Friday.
Oh, right.
Wait, you knew that?
I get around. Hear lots of things. I'm Spider-Man.
Oh, okay then. So you'll look around for me?
I'm on it.
It must be stuck on a roof. Check the tall building on the north.
That drone has to be here somewhere. I'm not gonna find the drone out here. That drone's got... There it is. Hey, the data's corrupt. Can't turn the camera on, but it's rebooting.
Thought so. Thanks. Well, since you're up there, would you mind snapping a photo of campus for us?
I can make that happen.
We'd like a shot of the sky bridge from the rooftop. Could you take it? Perfect. Look at that composition, and that lighting. You've really got an eye for this. Could we get a couple more? A shot from each of the other two super tall buildings around campus would do it.
Okay. Get to the tall buildings, snap a couple of pics. I can do that.
Shot of the quad. Best lunch spot, hands down. The students on campus loves it.
Huh.
recruitment office. Is this senior project part of this year's AV Club recruitment video? If this shot doesn't wow the new kids, I don't know what will.
Okay, so next. I forgot we need to capture students in their daily life. Just three shots of that, and we're golden. We want to capture the esports team, the drone club, and the greenhouse. An impromptu shot of Pwnage in action. I'm not a gamer. Action shot of the drones. You capture their movements beautifully. Perfect. One of my favorite thinking spots on campus. The plants make great company. Hey, while you've been up there, I've been tinkering with the drone. Camera's still busted, but at least it still flies. One last favor. It's the last thing we need, for real. Could we get a tour of campus in one continuous shot from the air? You can meet us up on the rooftop to start the fly-through.
All right. I'll get something nice for you. Day's work.
That'll do it. Thanks to you, this recruitment video is really gonna shine. Don't suppose you'd be down to do 10 hours of editing for me.
Better let the master cinematographer handle that part.
abandoned foundry, this place sure is active.
Why is taking them so long?
Extra precautions. Tombstone has proven challenging.
Right. Stay ready.
Hunt to live?
Live to hunt.
Need to clear these rooftops and find a way in. It's lousy with hunters. It's all for me, I'm honored.
Hey, finally finished with my dad. Still no clue where Dr. Connors is. I haven't seen Dad look this stressed in a while.
We'll find Connors. Why don't you call MJ and ask her to go swing by his house?
Yeah, good idea.
I'll meet you back at the Foundation once I'm done here.
What are you up to? Need a hand?
In Williamsburg, at the old steel factory. Sounds like they're holding Tombstone here.
Sounds like a job for the Spider Pals.
That is not what we're calling ourselves.
Well, what do you and the other guy go by?
I don't know. Spider-Men? Spider-Mans?
That's confusing.
I should go. This place is crawling with hunters.
So you do need help?
No, do not come here. These people are deadly. Can't risk you getting hurt. Talk soon.
We must not fail to pray again.
Keep your guard up. No one gets inside.
We'll need a clear exit. Gotta get rid of all the hunters before I go inside.
I'll look into it. Up there! I've spotted him! Take the shot! Now get inside! Let's switch things up!
Smokestack looks like my ticket in.
Just got off the phone with MJ. She says she'll head over to Connor's soon.
That's great news.
Yeah, just making sure. You said the steel foundry, right?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Cardio.
Get back to your workout. I have to find Tombstone quick before he ends up like Scorpion.
We lost communication outside. Tighten security around Tombstone.
Calling reinforcements.
Reinforcements? Better play this quietly.
Over there. We're on him now.
Easy.
Wait. From where?
Sorry.
all right, eh?
Look out. Anything suspicious?
Do not toy with me.
Another one down.
Found his webs again.
I think that's the last of them. You guys just can't make it easy.
Harry? What are you doing here?
Helping you out, Spider-Man. You're welcome, by the way.
I was hoping to do this quietly.
Is this my fault?
You go left, I go right.
Let's do this. I know you said you had this, but come on.
Look at that.
Honestly, kind of hope to start you off with something easier.
What better way to learn than on-the-job training? You people with me? Never felt so strong.
Don't let it get to your head. We're not invincible. Punching bad guys. I had to make some hard choices too.
That's the gig.
Down.
I'm all ears.
Up there, the bat.
Ground him.
I have an idea. Watch the bat.
Rescue a supervillain.
Reformed supervillain.
But still a guy who's tried to kill you a few times.
He's trying to change. I want to help him.
Man, you really do believe in the best of everyone.
All right, let's...
Come on! Gotta hit them before they hit us!
Here we go again.
There's another one? Get it!
Love your enthusiasm, but I like to work smarter, not harder.
What What's the matter? We got this.
We do until we don't.
I won't let you down.
You okay with all this fire?
Yeah, actually. Not even breaking a sweat.
Back him down.
This escalated quickly.
It always does.
Good boy. Got something for you.
Tornado!
Getting a little hairy here.
If we don't move, they won't see us. Well, that was wishful thinking.
They're here!
What was that thing with your suit?
I don't know. That alarm really messed with my head.
Just glad you're all right.
Arrows, machetes, rockets, now robot birds?
Don't forget the robot dogs!
What's gonna try to kill us next?
Starting to feel out of my depth here. Sure we can do this?
Of course. We're the Spider Pals.
All right.
Oh, there's our guy. What's the plan?
I think we should get him.
What? I'll run a distraction. See if you can break him free.
On it.
They grow up so fast.
I'm gonna break you out of here, okay?
You can't. They rigged this whole thing.
Then I'll de-rig it.
What did I just tell you?
Sorry, it's my first day.
Gonna need a hand here!
Be right back.
Are they getting bigger?
One more time into the fire?
You're making jokes at a time like this?
Part of the job.
Ironic. The spider puppet saved
me. Hey, you owe me one.
Let's see if we make it out.
Where do they keep coming from?
Some sort of booking agency? We have to turn off this furnace. There! If we can overload the machine with a coolant, it should shut down.
Are they gone?
Just in time to shut down the furnace. All right, this should...
You trying to kill everyone here?
Wasn't the plan, sorry.
They don't quit.
Well, neither do we. Getting hot in here!
I haven't noticed. I think this suit is fireproof.
Lucky you!
Downright.
We don't have time for this!
What do we do?
Hunt faster!
That I can do!
We gotta get Tombstone out! Maybe we can weaken the cage! There! Pull out those supports!
Call me crazy! This might be one of the best days of my life!
We really need to get you out more!
Watch your head!
Yoga's done wonders for my mental health.
You trying to die here? Move it!
No! We lost him!
Don't panic! Quick, this way! Harry! Harry! Gotta keep moving.
Stop!
hold up.
Can you see if we were followed?
On it.
Only downside to going straight. The game keeps you in shape.
Glad we got to you in time. Some of the others weren't so lucky.
They couldn't have offed me if they tried. Besides, they were waiting for their boss to do the deed.
You have someplace safe to go?
Yeah. They come for me again, I'll be ready. Tell your friend thanks for looking out for me. See you around, Spider.
Looks like they split. We should too.
Yeah.
Hey, good job back there.
Really?
I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up.
You were, but in the best possible way.
What are you... Hold on. Sorry. I'm still figuring out how this thing works.
Nice design.
What do you mean?
Didn't you just...
Huh. I guess I did. Would you look at that? I guess we really are spider pals now. I think I'm gonna head back to the lab, see if Dr. Connors has showed up yet.
Good call. I'll catch up with you soon.
Because you saw a millipede again. Better check in with Pete first.
Hey, Miles.
Yo, man. It's been a minute. You need any spider help?
Actually, we're all good. We managed to rescue Tombstone before Kraven could get his hands on him.
We?
Oh, long story short, my buddy Harry, he has some sort of power suit. Kicked all kinds of butt with it. He's gonna be a big help with these hunters, that's for sure.
Wait. Is he one of us now?
Sort of. It's all happening fast, but we'll talk later. Gotta run.
Talk later. He says that a lot. Okay. Better see what's going on with Ma.
Definitely saw something.
Spider-Man!
Tell me where your base is! Did one of you call reinforcements? Cause it's not cool.
On the
come here, Birdie. Tell me a story. What were they guarding?
A map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there?
Disable that relay. They won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh? Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
Hey, Haley. What's up?
So all that help you gave folks at Brooklyn Visions, they banded together to make you a thank you gift.
That's sweet. But Spider-Man can't accept gifts. Unless it's hugs.
Haha. Hugs are great, but I think you'll put this gift to good use. Swing by the rooftop garden when you get a chance.
Century, the people of New York versus Norman Osborn. Do you remember Devil's Breath? How Mayor Norman was indirectly responsible for poisoning the city a couple years back? Well, his lawyers have slowed the march of justice down yet again with more delays. Our source inside the courtroom tells me they're bringing frivolous motions to prolong discovery. All love to my legal eagle friends, but some days you just gotta say it. Screw you. All right, see you next time, kids.
Spider-Man! The flame burns eternal!
Hey! Welcome to the team! You got a name yet?
I was thinking Spider-Man?
All the cool kids are calling themselves
these days. Get ready to burn!
Spider-Man's death belongs to the hunters.
Come on. Well, nice work. We should figure out a teammate.
Pete didn't mention Spider Pals.
Oh dear. Who are you now?
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like from space? No. They must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
That's perfect for Robbie.
Sometimes, I worry with all the terrible things that happen in our city. People be afraid to leave their homes, live their...
Sorry, guys. But beach day is canceled. This is for your own good. Doesn't work on you. That sand crystal's all mine now.
I lose the creeps at the school and come home. Walk through the front door. But you're not there. They are. What have they done to you, Kimia?
Kraven's real evil for having his people drag Marco's kid into this. Gotta find more crystals to figure out what went down.
Marco's memory is returning, and he's agitated. The doctors are piecing together what happened. It sounds like it's not all his fault. I'll let you know if I hear more.
Am I interrupting?
It's Spider-Man!
Good!
There's more where that came from.
That one almost had me stressed for a second. One of Beck's Mysteriums. I thought they were gonna shut these down. Need some help?
The Mysterium is infected with a virus or something, and it's trapped someone inside.
If you execute the breakpoint condition, the system should reset. Just try not to get hurt in the process.
How would I get hurt if it's just an illusion?
That, my friend, is what we're trying to find out.
Somebody help me!
Stay where you are. I'll find you.
You may be a hero out there, but in here...
Got news for you. To some people, I'm a villain no matter where I am.
I expect better from the amazing Spider-Man.
What just happened?
You have to go through me!
Gotta find that fake Mysterio!
Somebody help me!
Stay where you are. I'll find you.
You may be a hero out there, but in here...
Got news for you. To some people, I'm a villain no matter where I am.
We'll be right back.
just happened?
You want to survive? Impossible!
Now back to the other guy.
I expect better from the amazing Spider-Man.
Danger now. Take it slow.
Impressive! So this is why they call you a superhero.
Oh, you found one of our dev diaries.
This is a project Betsy was passionate about.
Unfortunately, more people are trapped in Mysteriums throughout the city. We must find out who is behind this and bring them to justice.
This whole Mysterium thing feels shady. But if there are people trapped, I gotta help them. And try to figure out what's really going on.
Email in my inbox today, and I just had to share it with you. It reads, Dear Danica, I know you're reporting on high-profile stories these days, but if you have time, I'd like to forward a public thank you on your show. I'm a BVA senior who would never have gotten an A on their final cinematography project if it wasn't for Spider-Man's help. I was so grateful, I decided to name my new hamster after him. It meant a lot that he took the time to help me, given how much he's had to deal with lately. Sometimes the smallest good things make ripples. If you read this, thanks for reading. Sincerely, Odyssey. Oh, Odyssey, I love stories like this. Small things make such a difference. So, here is my challenge for all of you. Do something small today. Give a stranger a compliment, buy a friend a coffee, put a coin in the meter next to yours, anything. You never know what good it'll do. That seems like enough advice for this episode. Take the most care, everyone, and take care of each other.
How does he come up with this stuff? Just send me after your trap. Don't forget to mention lasers. Here we are. Why'd you stash tech in this skyscraper?
Ever heard of the Braxton Heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score as the Prowler. First time working with a crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Who?
Never got a name. She was good. A pro. Thief in the truest sense of the word. Wasn't mad, though. It was a valuable lesson.
Starting to get why you were Dad's toughest case.
Good looking out on the stash.
Wonder who got the best of Uncle Aaron. Not many people can do that.
Come, enter! Welcome to my mystery!
Spider-Man? What is this? Help!
Hey! Where'd they go?
You think you can defeat my most demanding rules?
Okay, Mom. Remember, everything's an illusion. Even that fake Mysterio.
Yeah.
seem like an illusion. How are they doing this?
You can't save anyone. You can't save yourself.
Spider-Man? What is this? Help!
Hey! Where'd they go?
Think you can defeat my most demanding illusion?
Okay, Mom. Remember, everything's an illusion. Even that fake Mysterio. Whoa! This sure doesn't feel like an illusion. How are they doing this?
Yeah.
this! Help! Hey! Where'd they go?
Think you can defeat my most commanding opponent?
I died.
Okay, Mob. Remember, everything's an illusion. Even that fake Mysterio. How are they doing this?
Now. Guys, way too fast.
stop talking to me? Sorry, you're gonna have to slow down.
No, you'll get close.
Chase to get the blood flowing. Now I'm all hyped up. Best. I'm gonna miss this place when I go to college. That's the shipment that needs to be stopped.
Where are we getting this stuff from?
Hey, the spider!
How much stuff do y'all need here?
Yeah.
monsters always keep me on my toes. Should be another prowler stash around here. Maybe I should make some spider stashes around the city. You need a better angle to pull that unit up. Lasers? Unk's been watching way too many bad spy movies. No way Flower crawled through those lasers without a fail-safe. Something here has to deactivate that laser field.
There you are.
My stash out in Hunter's Point, Prowler's first training ground.
Wait, really?
Had to test out my tech somewhere secret. How'd you get the hang of your powers?
I actually did the same thing.
Maybe we all related out.
Yeah, except you stole your tech and I got bitten by a radioactive spider.
You know, you still owe me the whole story there. Because I've had a million spider bites. Never ended up walking on walls.
Sorry. Back, Coach.
Fair enough. Thanks for grabbing the stash, kid.
Oh, Spatterbot. You shocked me. Uncle Aaron's got a stash here. Better find it. Hell yeah. I can pull that panel out. Circuit box? Guess I'm zapping my way in. That didn't open the door, but it activated that first switch. Must be more circuit boxes nearby to activate the rest of them. Claire must have set these on a timer. I'm gonna have to spark each box before it runs out. There's a box. Another one. That's all of them.
Should have access to the stash now.
At least it used to be before they tore it down and built that skyscraper. Your dad and me basically lived there when we were little. I used to run out of quarters so fast. But Jay would always swap me some of his. I'd give anything to go back to that arcade with my big brother. One more time. I miss him.
Me too, Unc. Wish Dad and Uncle Aaron could have made things right before he... Yeah.
Had a thriving underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism, it's electrifying.
He looks like an accident waiting to happen.
Go, go, go! One of the Spider-Men find you one! I freaking hate you!
Okay, bad dude's dealt with, and runaway car stopped. Good job, me.
بابا جون، نگران نباش. هنوز دارم درس میخونم با لیلی.
Hey!
Gotcha!
Hello to you as well.
I wanted to get a candid shot. I want to be a real photojournalist, you know? Document the city as it is. Like this photo, captured by Peter Parker. That was his first cover photo, way back in the day. I want to do that.
Oh, wow. Can't believe you have this. First cover. I think I actually remember when he took that.
Mr. Jameson? It's Peter Parker. I called about selling you some photos. See, my uncle just passed and our mortgage is due and...
Parker, I didn't ask for your life story.
Sorry.
I'm sitting outside the Bugle finishing my coffee. If you can get here before I'm done, I'll look at your photos. But I'm warning you, I drink fast.
But Mr. Jameson, I'm biking down Fifth. The traffic...
If you want something, you go after it.
But...
Tell me something. Are you a New Yorker or some slack-jawed tourist?
New Yorker?
That when something's in your path, you yell, "Coming through!" And if something blocks you, go around. New Yorkers always find a way. You know why people live in this town? Is it the cheap rent? The low cost of living?
No.
This godforsaken hellhole is the greatest city ever created.
Oh, no. Fish.
Stop looking for an excuse and keep going.
The smell. Oh, no. Construction ahead. I'll never get it.
Eyes on the prize, Parker.
Excuse me? Can I come through?
You're a New Yorker. Tell them you're coming through. Say, look out, halfwit. These are my streets.
Hey, halfwit. No, sorry. Excuse me. Scooting by.
Parker? Pathetic. Be a man about it. Show them your manhood.
Yes, sir. Wait, what? Almost there. I'll cut through Washington Square Park.
I'm a few steps away from killing this coffee, Parker. You better haul ass. Kid's gonna get himself killed.
Thanks.
Stop sounding so timid.
Sorry.
And stop apologizing.
Sorry. I mean...
Focus on the road.
But you said...
Focus!
Is that guy getting mugged?
Happens all the time, Parker. Act like you live here!
Be a New Yorker.
A million people in this city, sweetheart. Spidey ain't coming.
Hey, leave him alone!
What'd you say, you little toothpick?
Hey, what are you, a tourist slack mouth? Just kidding!
What'd you say, you little punk?
He's going down.
I'm gonna tear you apart, you little nerd!
Did your mom knit that ski mask for you? Because it's really cute. Seriously.
Shut up. Just shut up.
I did it! It was fun, even. You okay?
I am. Because you stopped to help. Thanks.
Oh, my. How will I get to the Bugle in time now? May needs this money. And I need this job. I can do this on foot. I have to. Out of the way! I'm a New Yorker! Coming through, people! Come on, come on! Where is he? Mr. Jameson? Peter Parker.
You're late.
I have something you're gonna want to put on the front page of the Bugle.
Cocky little guy, aren't you?
Just trying to wear my confidence on the outside. Like a New Yorker.
Parker, this is terrible.
Your lighting is flat, your composition is awful. God knows why you're shooting on film like some kind of caveman. And your nose is bleeding. But you're in luck. I need a picture of the spider creep for tomorrow's front page. Congratulations! You're officially a Bugle photographer.
Really? Thank you, sir. You won't regret it.
Are you okay? Because you've been staring at that for like 5 minutes.
Yeah, yeah.
So, can you tell me how to meet this guy, Peter Parker?
You don't want his career. You want yours. But what I can tell you is that he learned to go after what he wanted. And if one route didn't work, he'll find another way around.
Okay. I'll find another way. Give me an action shot I can bring to the Bugle.
Oh, well, sure. This good?
Yeah, and when you jump, angle left so I get your silhouette.
I will. You got it.
Ready, set, jump! Go, Spidey! See you next time!
Look out, turkeys! New York are coming through! Break in, and they're still outside. Don't mind me, just stopping your guys' master plan. Don't let this color your view of New York. It's a great city when you don't steal. There we go. Good.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. But saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
Gotcha.
Trash talking and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt. There's a reason they call it the city game.
The rest of the city won't last long.
Yeah, we're not doing this today.
You looking expensive.
Hunters out in the open can't be good.
What is the problem?
Bet you're wishing that cloaking tech hadn't failed right about now. Reminds me, I should update my suit software.
Armored truck getting robbed. Must be a Tuesday.
Who planned this job anyway?
Rust.
Why this whole thing? When's he ever made a plan that worked? He got you out of prison. You're supposed to get the whole crew. That's what this money's for.
You guys like stealing stuff? What a coincidence! I like stopping robbers! Blanked out there for a second. Who won? Bad.
When my son was growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played, parents talked more trash than the kids, myself included.
Burglars are almost inside. Gotta stop them. Hope I'm not intruding!
Never! Let's do this!
He's up there! He's got something!
What's the matter? Two Spider-Man grouped up?
The Spider is ours!
Oh, you guys just stuck right up, huh? That's super cool!
Man, I thought I was gonna get that last hit in.
Ah, hubris. It defeats us all.